Katharina is 13, Corey is 14. Andrew Hellam is their coach, choreographed by Roman Hagenauer. Well, that program had a lot of energy, Deb.
Yeah, that was fun. I love the, you talk about the energy, but I thought that the respective skaters really brought some personality to it.
Nice quick up into that lift. That was beautiful.
And finding that magic spot in a pair spin where the actual center of the spin is in between the two skaters, and there has to be equal pull back from that point in order to maintain the rotation and create the speed that is required.
Look at their twizzles. Good synchronization there. A little bit out actually on the last rotation. Second set, nicely done. Nice and tight and close on the third. And the rotational lift at the end of the program, certainly full split. And you'll see they did a fist pump at the end when he just came out of it. Now, I'm not sure what kind
of... Yeah, what is that?
What
is that?
That's
a grasshopper, a cricket?
I don't know, but that's a big cricket. I guess it's the Toronto Cricket Skating and Curling Club, or the Toronto Cricket Skating and Curling Club. I don't know, it's a cross between, what, an alligator, a lizard, and a cricket?
Dragon?
It's big.
I think you're right on the cricket.
Yeah.
Maybe his name's Jiminy. Katarina and Corey were very consistent in their two pattern dances, finishing seventh in the Westminster, sixth in the quick step. Sometimes that's what it takes. If you have a lot of variation in the rhythms that you must do, it can create a real discrepancy in how you perform those pattern dances. But they were very consistent, which is why they are in sixth place coming into the free dance.
Judging panel and the technical panel taking a little bit more time here, looking into some of the elements. Of the teams throughout this morning. But smiles all the way around in the Kiss and Cry. They're happy with how they've performed.
You get to see how really young they are sitting in the Kiss and Cry on the ice. Everyone looks so much older.
What's most amazing, when they're not in their outfits and they're just in the street clothes, you don't even recognize them. They're so different. But they dress up, they're more mature in their performance. Scores for the free dance. 60.11 with an 81.44 for the competition. That moves them currently into first place.